excavators chisel and dig to remove Lassiter Mill Dam in the Uwharrie River in Randolph County, North Carolina. This structure was 200 feet long and stood 12 feet high as part of a gritsmill operation dating back to 1805. Prior to demolition, the Lassiter Mill building collapsed on its own, but the concrete structure was still standing, creating a wall that turned the free-flowing river into a stagnant pond, too slow, too deep, and too silty for the mussels and fish that need the natural, shallow, fast-flowing waters to survive. But all of this changed on August 27, 2013, when demolition began, the goal to restore the health of the river. A team of biologists that surveyed the area in May confirmed the presence of rare aquatic wonders unique to the Piedmont region of central North Carolina. The Uwharrie River is habitat for 16 species of fish, mussels, and salamanders that are considered rare, threatened, or endangered. Removing Lassiter Mill Dam opened up 189 river miles. A popular fish that will benefit from this restoration is the savory American shad. In a few years, Duke Energy Progress plans to trap and transport over 20,000 American shad and release the fish into the PD River above areas currently blocked. Two more dams in the same watershed are scheduled for removal in the next year to fully reconnect the Uwharrie River. A strong partnership between many organizations made this restoration project possible, and we hope to see many more obsolete dams removed in North Carolina and throughout the Southeast region.